Alfil, I'm bringing Querberus to you. Be ready to leave. Damn it, I hope I'm not too late.
I'll be back. I've got to go have a slash.
Hey, someone there?
Damn it. He got done in.
Son of a bitch who
understood.
Did this.
That rat! He probably got away.
You'll get what you deserve, you bastard.
That rat! He probably got away.
Be ready. There's a creature out here somewhere. Thank you.
Shit! Querberos! Styx, he... How? How did I get here? I was in my laboratory, and Barryman asked to talk to me.
No, that was 10 years ago, my old friend. Can you stand up?
Oh dear. I'm in pain. I'm in terrible pain. I'm bleeding. Manfred?
Yeah, I'm here.
I once knew a Manfred very well. Charming lad. But he's dead, I think. He killed himself. By my ancestors. I think I'm dying too. Although, I don't have the slightest idea of how it happened to me or why. It's stupid, isn't it, not to remember how one died? Who knows? It may be better. It wouldn't have been very nice as a souvenir anyway. You see, my brain is...
Yeah. It's unhinged.
Sorry. The one who looks like you, he asked me how to reach the heart of the tree. He was nasty. I didn't have any choice. The spy system I built for Barryman.
One of these air ducts leads to the World Tree?
Yes, of course. Barryman needs to listen to what's happening there.
So that was it. The secret that Styx hoped for.
I don't even remember Manfred's face. It's strange memory, isn't it? We would like to choose the memories that remain and those that disappear. But who cares? Since I shall now join him. Goodbye, my friend. Maybe we'll meet again. In another life.
Another life. That would be nice. Farewell, Querberos. Say hello to Manfred for me. Querberos. Poor old fuck.
is nobody.
Ready. There's a creature out here somewhere. What is it this time? Thank you.
death.
Fuck!
No!
Filthy animal. You again? It's really not my day.
No!
out!
Let go of him, Greenskin! Oh, shit. Yeah.
Over there for crying out loud! Shit, where did it go?
It's got to be around here somewhere.